Zoe, Tidy, my beautiful, my bride-to-be. I stand before you today in front of some of our closest family and friends, and I vow myself to you as your husband, best friend, and your partner for life.
Lying here with you so close to me, it's hard to fight these feelings when it feels so hard to breathe. I'm caught up in this moment, I'm caught up in your smile.
I've never opened up to anyone, so hard to hold back when I'm holding you in my arms.
But we don't need to rush this, let's just take it slow. Just a kiss on your lips in the moonlight, just a touch of the fire burning so bright. No, I don't wanna mess this thing up, no, I don't wanna push too far. Just a shine in the dark that you just might be the one I've been waiting for my whole life. So baby, just a kiss, goodnight.
Glenn, you still amaze me every day with how sweet, thoughtful, generous and caring you are. Not a day goes by that I don't think how lucky I am to have you and today become your wife.
It's never felt so real.
No, it's never felt so right.
I truly believe you are my other half. Whatever the future holds for us, know that I will follow you anywhere and everywhere. I will always be there, hand in hand, heart in heart, and that I promise you forever.
I'm alright, but just a kiss goodnight. No, I don't wanna say
to fiercely love you in all your forms, now and forever, and no matter what challenges we may face along the way, I will be there for you.
I know, don't you? I suppose. Anyway,
I'm happy.